This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't want your help! It all has to come down.
Stay back!
I'm a big pal, Dad.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Go tell Aunt Rhody the prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list. All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
3 of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it. Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. I'm getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I don't bounce your head off the ceiling. Oh, the same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type butamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Oxygen tank is at 50%. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
This ought to do it. Tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution. Chris, this new white variation is extremely resilient. Normal ammo isn't going to cut it.
I'm open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. On my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead either way.
Right, Chris. Watch and learn.
Lucas! No! I'm sorry. I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Ugh!
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck! Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, men, you are going to die.
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Thank you. goes nothing. That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Thank you.
You're slowing down, Christopher. Almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
Oh, you hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick-tock, Christopher. Pick.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
Nine.
For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't.
Eight.
I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Seven.
Die here. God damn it! Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Thank you.
Lucas.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Oh, fuck!
Lucas!
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking squirreled.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like I haven't been since we got here.
here. And first they can, then you.
Station ready for service.
Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can...
Crimea River. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here? Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Please like and subscribe for more content, and I hope you liked this video.